all different types of aspects. You know, it's hard to say exactly how they will be used. You know, it's just going to depend upon the situation that these officers are put in.
For the RNC, how large an area are we talking about the bike patrol actually expanding out into?
I think that's difficult to say at this point. I think what they'll be used for just depends where the crowds are and where they're most needed.